Don't stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah, I don't wanna fall asleep. I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future.
Welcome back to the Parkour 9000 channel. And today we're gonna do some parkour. Alright, let's not do that. Today I'm gonna do some parkour with my Hey guys, sorry you saw that. That was filmed a few weeks ago because I had to wait for my head to recover since I had a concussion. Anyway, we're gonna do some parkour with my scooter. It's gonna be
You can't do anything.
Yes, I can. We had this conversation before. We had this conversation before.
And it's going to end out the same way. I'm going to do everything better than
you. No, you won't. Dude, your name is Parkour Scrope. How do you pronounce that? Parkour 9000 is easy. I could even name myself Parkour 9K and people would still recognize it.
Your point?
I can do anything better than you.
Nope.
Okay, guys, this ramp is so easy. I only fell off of it once.
Yeah. You take a little girl scooter and try to prove yourself.
Okay, how about you go first so I can see what you're doing wrong and judge you about it?
You'll just be blown away by how good I am.
Ha ha.
Alright.
What do you expect me to do? Wow. No.
Alright.
That's easy. I'm gonna do this.
Job proving yourself right there, dude.
Psh, this is a tiny little ramp. Easy, bro. You go first so I can see all your epic fails.
Go ahead,
loser.
You didn't even call me King.
Mama!
This is why you don't go down the bottom of a drainage pit of death.
So I'm basically just going to pop the wheelie over this thing. Boom.
Easy. Parkour 9000 wins again!